Good afternoon. It's very difficult when you have a illustrious panelist sitting there. General sir, with your permission, can I make it a little lighter? The major was taking the parade. और जनरल साहब गाड़ी से आए तो मेजर को हटना पड़ा जनरल और जनरल साहब ने फिर वहाँ पर एड्रेस किया एंड देन जनरल साहब लेफ्ट मेजर साहब सेड जनरल साहब ने जनरल बातें की थी मेजर साहब अभी मेजर बात करेंगे तो तो सर थोड़ा सा लाइटली बट यू नो व्हेन दिस सीरियस टॉपिक वाज गोइंग ऑन एवरीबडी वाज टॉकिंग सो सीरियसली और यहाँ पे कुछ यंगस्टर्स भी है और फेक न्यूज़ का ज़माना है तो आई सेड थोड़ा लाइट भी होना चाहिए एंड सम डेज बैक आई वुड लाइक टू आई डोंट नो वेदर आई शुड कॉन्ग्रेचुलेट मोदी जी और नॉट He made maternity leave as 6 months. Sir, this was a long pending demand by a lot of female, right? There are a lot of females here. Did you like it or you didn't like it? 6 months maternity leave. Aur ab ek na channel ne chalu kar diya. They said, now jobs will go down. Because, you know, females will not be employed because now new startups are not ready to take females because they will take maternity leave. And I was wondering as if the females get pregnant every month. I asked the anchor, ki, madam, is survey kisne kiya? Who did this survey? Because, you know, somebody who is respectful, who has some... So they named one company. And believe me, that company itself does not have any kind of this thing. I don't want to take the name company because, you know, it's not good and tomorrow I'll get into legal this thing with them. So I respectfully asked that company's representative who was sitting there, madam, kitne logo se baat kiya aapne survey channel mein dalne ke pehle? We talked to 130 people. 130 crore people in this country and they do a sample size of 130 people and come and say that because 6 months maternity leave has been given, now females will not be employed by people and this. And if you want, an entire 45 minute channel can be seen with Mirror Now and Faye D'Souza and me fighting over that. Say that, okay, madam, please. Kabhi Mumbai ke local train mein jaake andar dekhiye. Gents अंदर नहीं जा सकते males cannot enter the train, forget about female and forget about a pregnant lady. For God's sake, my generations to come should not be crushed. We are getting kids which are handicapped because of that. This, you understand the pain, a छोटा सा incidence को भी, how do you want to project it? So it can be projected like that. I am reminded of that photograph where, you know, I was very impressed. Sir, Swamiji was walking with tiger. If you go to Indonesia or you see these Buddhist monks, they have that power. It's not that power of that Swamiji. It's that weakness of the tiger that he walks with that human being. He's not eating that human being. Usko bola gaya, tu kha nahi sakta. 130 crore people sitting here and trying to divide each other in communities, try to divide each other in religion and see the news. Sir, my friend Rishabh Gulati ji is also sitting here. He's also from media. But sometimes, sir, this happens with me. They say Hindu girl raped by Muslim when it was one particular incident. Unfortunate. Can a rapist be of any religion? Monster. He's whosoever. He's your father. He's your brother. Should be given the most harsh of punishment. But they identify who that girl who was victim. So the Kathua case, Hindu girl been raped by Muslim, Muslim girl been raped by Hindus. I feel sometimes pained, how can that anchor or the researcher or the production team could write that particular line? But then they said, no, it was wrong, there were people who did it. And then you have to believe it, sir, because that girl was Muslim who was raped, unfortunately. But 3 months, there is another incident, and the news is, rapes increase in BJP state, Madhya Pradesh. I asked the same anchor in the same TV studio, madam, this time please tell me the religion of the victim or the rapist. No, why are you getting into religion? It happened in BJP state. 3 saptah pehle, it is the religion. Now it does not stop there. Unfortunately, we are facing a tough time. Probably what is wrong, you know, I don't know whether we didn't do proper studies or we didn't pass it on to our children and we have to rethink about how do we bring up our children. It continues. And now this time continues into a religious place. And it happens from where we learn ethics. It happens in a place where we all see for morality, where our inspiration of morality comes from that place. And there are people who go with Mike. The perpetrator of the crime, the accused is sitting in an air-conditioned room. and he's been addressed with full dignity. I was on a channel. Another side, there was this representative of the church. And when I said accused, naturally you call a rape victim an accused, you don't call him sir. No, he's so respectful. So in 4 months, I saw 3 rape cases. Each of them, I felt like killing that guy had I been given the permission by the law. But 3 times, 3 different versions. One, Muslim raped by Hindu. Another, rapes increasing BJP state. Third one, there is an accused sitting there very nicely, completely dressed, tacked up. And nobody beating their chest. So I think this particular problem which is there has to be discussed. Who are the people who deliberately change the word and use synonyms of the words? The thesauruses which are there on the F7 button of the computer is used very nicely when they address the same problem. And then I can go back. You rightly said, sir, it is US, WMD. Entire world believed there was WMD. Not a single piece came out, sir. Us bande ko maar dala wahan pe, hang karke, in the name. We talk about Holocaust by Germans. Yes, it is condemnable. Millions of people died. Nobody talks about the people died in Hiroshima and Nagasaki. Okay, phatake phut rahe the kya? Do log hi mare the kya wahan pe? Hazar log mare aur saalon tak mare. Germans killed them only once. Those who died, sir, they died. But the impact of atomic rays in Hiroshima and Nagasaki will be there for next thousands of years. You can't deny that. Generations which are taking birth are with cancer and they have problems in their limbs. Number of people died when the partition happened is not been counted, else the numbers would go into millions. We didn't have a mechanism of people, and it is not the people who were killed in the partition that time. Talk about their grandchildren when they came here. Their own motherland, they are now called as refugees. Log poochte hain, Punjabi ho, kahan se aaye ho, yahan se kyun, wahan se aaye ho? Uski galti hai kya? Narrative has been run. We call Holocaust as Holocaust, but what about these two particular deaths? The history never talks about these two particular deaths, sir. One more thing. Wing Commander Kushwaha is also sitting here. Narrative to aap bhi chalate, sir, bahut sara. Yahan pe IG saab bhi baithe hain, with your permission. Sir, standardization hai na, aap kar hi nahi sakte ho. Certification dene ka to right aapko hai nahi. You are not capable people. How can you give certification? How can you give standardization? Standardization is bhivyuti or the right of only West. They will tell us ISO 9000 kya hota hai. They will tell us what is Sigma 6. And you will be worried. Indian CEO of a company walks in my cabin in the party and tells me, sir, what you wrote as a block of digitization is not acceptable to us. I asked the lady why, and now today she is president of one of the biggest IT associations. Should I take her name? I don't know. She says, no, sir, how can you ask us to take BIS certificate for our phones? These phones, we were forcing them to take BIS certificate. They said, we already have AAA, sir. So I said, then tell America, jisko humne BIS diya, usko AAA nahi lene chahiye. It can be only reciprocal, na? Tera share, mera share kutta, aisa kaisa hoga? Both are tiger. So if my standardization is given, ask them to compromise. Why should I compromise? And this was not told to me by a Gora. This was told to me by a Bhura Saab sitting there in my chamber, where I had to tell her that, madam, please leave. So fake narratives are not only for social medias which run political agendas. These have been run by military operations. And then I remind one thing, sir. Colonization earlier used to happen with guns. Aate the banduk laga ke, Mughal aaye, unhone top laya, hum pe raj kiya. Fir British aaye, unhone gun laya, hum pe raj kiya. Abhi koi wahan se license layega, they will bring IPR and they will rule us. Sir, there is one molecule called as endosulfan. Done in West somewhere, I don't know which country. For 4 decades, they sold endosulfan. Nothing happened. They were ruling the world, they were selling it. Bayer was selling that. Then in 1965 or so, the molecule became open molecule and we started producing it. I think it was Excel Care Crop which did it. Shroff family did that. They broke the molecule, they brought it here. They did it. By 1980, because our cost of production is less, and we people work not 8 hours, we work for 10 hours when we are being asked to work for 8 hours. our cost of production was down, and we were very sincere. We penetrated this. And endosulfan, if you understand agriculture, it's a broad-based pesticide. Sab kuch marta. Aur hamare yahan pe khet mein kya hota hai? Koi bhi kisan jo hota hai, wo angur bhi ugata hai, tamatar bhi ugata hai, thoda pyaaz bhi ugata hai, because pehle wo khud khata hai, gaon mein khilata hai, fir bahar shahar mein bechta hai. So we have multiple vegetables. Multiple vegetables yani multiple kidas, multiple pests. Tamatar ke kide alag hote hai, mirchi ke alag hote hai. So we started consuming endosulfan, and we were the largest consumer of endosulfan, but we started producing it. Then we started exporting it. We covered Pakistan, we covered Bangladesh, we covered Sri Lanka. So 80% of the world market of endosulfan was done by Indian producers. All of a sudden, sir, in Copenhagen, now the same Gora comes out saying that endosulfan creates impotency. And one guy in Kasargod files in PIR saying that these two boys are important because their farms are using endosulfan. Sir, we took the inspectors to the factory in Bhuj. For last 45 years, endosulfan was produced. Now the farmer uses the diluted component, right? 1:80 mein pani mila ke dalta hai. But in the factory, it is genuine, it is hard, right? And there are employees whose father and grandfather were working in the same factory. So we said, is there grandmother and mothers without character? You want to do a DNA check? Please do that. And Professor Varshney's commission was sitting there, which did this. We submitted it to the court, sir. Unfortunately, the CGI that time did not give us the hearing, and today endosulfan is banned. How much it affects the social, the economy, you know? Ab humare ghar pe cockroach ko marne ke liye lal heat hai, aur machhar ko marne ke liye kala heat hai. Now you understood? Ab aapko na kede ka color dekhna padega aur machhar marna padega. A farmer which is not educated will keep 8 different pesticides to maro it. See the impact of narrative. It is economical. They will kill your economy. आपके घर में आएंगे, टूटीकरम पोर्ट को बंद कराने की कोशिश करेंगे। हम अगर ग्रीन एनर्जी के लिए कहीं पे से, what is that? Solar, not the nuclear. अगर हम प्लांट लाते हैं, the plant which is there in the down south in Tamil Nadu, Kalpakkalam, they will have people who come as environmentalists, very nicely done, salt and paper hairs. खड़े हो जाएंगे वहाँ पे। Sir, not a single case of breach of heavy water in our country, right? Russians have seen that in Chernobyl, Americans have seen it. But my engineer is so perfect, not last 55 years, not a single incident which is a breach of heavy water. But they will stand there with placards and their environment kharab hone wala hai. Then somebody dies there by mistake of a constable. The project gets standstill. Another salt paper lady comes, stands and says, Pani Narmada nahi aana chahiye. Narmada has covered 19,000 hectares of dry land. There were people of 86 years old who had never seen flowing water, sir. Tap was not running. That was the first time when Narmada went there, people saw that water. Somebody is behind your economics. Somebody wants to kill your economics because your economics is going to 8.2% of the GDP, which is higher than the Chinese rate of Russia. Somebody wants your country to slow down. It's a war of economics. They come as educationists. They come as environmentalists. They sometimes come as lawyers. They sometimes come as your own friend. So it is not simple ki char vote idhar ya char vote udhar. They turn rapes into discussion, religion. They turn rape into political discussion. They turn rape into religious courses. They turn pesticides into, you know, impotency ka thing. I really don't know how come grandson is born, sir, if the grandfather would have been this thing. I took Mitten more time because I was emotional, I think, after hearing this. There are good people who are sitting there. I'm waiting here to hear Risha because I always answer him, but today I would like to listen to him sitting here. Aap bhi hain yahan pe, sir, bahut log achche log hai. I hope you all would forgive me to extend my time. I was given only 10 minutes, but I think I took 17, 18 minutes, but that's the habit of a politician. Phir bhi salat ke achha hai. So I would like to thank you all. Just think, we are 130 crore people. We are not weakness, we are very much strength. We are 1/6 of the human beings, 1/4 of the consumer market. Wo humko aake bolenge ki data center unke yahan pe chalayenge. We will have data centers in this country. We should have a data sovereignty, sir. Probably people like you who are influential and powerful should push that through. Data will reside within the country's precinct. We will own the data, and whosoever wants to do this should pay us the charges. It's tomorrow's oil. I would like to thank everybody, Nirinsan, giving me this opportunity. Bharat Mata ki Jai.